You know when people say they have no father? Well, I really don't. It's not like he ran away when I was little, or died or something. I just never had one. Or a real mother either, for that matter. I was donated, rejected, and ended up here. You know when people say they have no friends? Well, I really don't. Not as of yesterday, anyway. They took Q to the operating room. Now I'll never see him again. You know when people say they have no life? I have a TV, and one window faces a wall. They give me books sometimes, but it's not encouraged to let me develop any more than is necessary. I'm going to die at age 18, like my friend Q. They took him for his lungs. But me, they want me for my heart.
Excuse me, miss. What do you think of the recent human cloning projects that have been taking place in the nearby laboratories?
Human cloning?
Yes, human
cloning.
There's nothing when you clone. You're cloning old people. Now, people are still a bit squeamish about that.
Yeah, I think it's pretty bad, you know? First they're like making people, I hear they're killing them too?
Yes, they are killing the clones. Once they have taken the organs that they need to transplant into other human beings, they are killing the clones.
You have to remember, we made them.
Yeah, that's just really bad. I mean, they don't tell anyone first, they just go off and do this on their own, and I mean, it's like they're trying to be God or something. It's definitely not right.
But you're not really human, either. Now, if one person that we make, let's say, has lungs and a heart that we can use for donorship, then one person dying wasn't really human anyway. It would save so many lives.
You can't just make a life and then take it for just your own pleasure. I mean, yeah, it's not good.
Well, thank you for your opinion.
No problem.
How it can be, and we create the world around us. us. Another weird thing about the human brain is we do a lot of things for no reason that would seem to have no real evolutionary value. Like the cave paintings on the wall, someone took time where they could be hunting or making a fire, but instead they spent all that energy painting on walls, and you think, well, that's kind of counter-evolutionary, why would you do that? And I think we don't really know. But could you imagine a hamster? You know, you have your hamster next to your bed, has human brain tissue, and you wake up one morning, and it created a statue, or it painted something with what it has, or it designed it again. I don't want to die, would you be able to kill it? I didn't know if you have cares. But there is a law that the hamsters have more than 30% human brain tissue, which is said to be partially human. That's when the same person is still conscious of their lives when they have about 30% brain tissue. We have to kill it by law. But here's a little secret. We have one. Fortunately, one of our interns messed some stuff up, so it has full human brain tissue. Now, we can't say it really has a mind or not, and we can't talk to the animal. If it thinks in words, we don't know. If it can dream, we don't know. We don't know if it thinks like a human, but we have to. It's actually going to be killed today. I think